I started thinking that it's weird that some of the people who went to Woodstock grew up to watch Fox News. That's weird, right? Because people who are in their 70s and 80s now were in their 20s and 30s then. How in the fuck did the free love generation grow up to become our most conservative? And then I realized, oh, well, most of the cool people died of drugs and AIDS. We're left with the hall monitors.